Morning. It's October 11, 2010. I'm on the treadmill doing my cardio right now. This is... Alright, come around and show them the screen right here, bro. So they can see what's going on here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you see 3.5 is the speed. The level of the incline is 15. And I'm going to do this for 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Right over here. I do this 5 times per week. Every day. And on the weekends, I'm still active. Unless my body needs a rest, and I play that by ear. But I try to be active all the time. I'm going to talk about dieting today. Alright, so that you guys know what to do. Take all the science out of it. Dieting requires willpower and discipline. And structure. But I'm going to try to give you the structure today. For women, you want to lose weight, you want to lose water weight, you want to decrease your body fat, you can do it. First of all, by doing this cardio every day. Now this may be hard for a lot of people. So do it at 2.5, 2.6, 2.7. Alright, but you got to walk on a hill. And then you gotta walk for 30 minutes, minimum. I do it for 30 minutes because my body fat's already around 7, so I'm happy, so I'm on maintenance mode. Cardio is critical. You must do cardio. You can even walk around your block if you live in the Midwest or a place where you can't get to a gym, you can't afford a gym. If you do the diet that I'm gonna recommend and suggest, your body goes into a state of ketosis. Which basically means, in order for your body to survive, it starts to eat the stored body fat. Alright? Simple as that. How does it eat the stored body fat? Because you're not producing it through sugar and through various types of carbohydrates. Do this diet for a while. You have to eat to live, not live to eat. Cut out all sugar, which includes wine, which includes adding sugar to your coffee, which includes juices for a while, which includes fruit for a while. I'm not saying permanently, I'm saying during the initial weight loss phase, cut your sugar. Cut your carbohydrates. What are carbohydrates? Pasta, pancakes, French toast, bread. Okay? No, I'm not done, Greg. If you can do that right away, you will lose a lot of weight. Just by cutting bread and pasta. Do not eat tomatoes. They're high in sugar. Do not eat potatoes, okay? They're a high glycemic food, and you will gain weight from that. During the initial cutting phase, try to cut those things out that I just suggested to you. Now, what I want you to eat is this. When you wake up in the morning, you'll have, this is for women, not for men. Women, you will have 4 to 5 eggs. But you will throw away 2 or 3 of the yolks. Okay, so I'm gonna say, I'm gonna be more specific and say, eat 5 eggs with 2 yolks. So you're throwing 3 of the yolks away. Have tea or coffee, a little bit of half and half, or milk. Milk's higher in sugar than half and half, so I would recommend going with the half and half. But very small amount, just enough to taste it. And that's it. No bread, no fruit, no juice, no jam, no cream cheese, nothing. 5 eggs with 2 yolks. Okay? If you're hungry in between breakfast and lunch, go to the health food store and find some kind of a bar that you can snack on that's got low sugar, and low carbohydrates. Preferably zero sugar and zero carbohydrates. They're out there, but you have to look for them. For lunch, you're going to eat a chicken breast that's the size of your hand, your palm. Not your hands, not your fingers, your palm. That's the portion size. You're going to eat that. You can have dip it in mustard. All right? And you will have a handful of nuts, preferably unsalted, but you can have them lightly salted. You know, not the best case scenario, but you don't have to be totally, totally perfect on this diet. All right, because right there, that's already pretty hard. 5 eggs, 2 yolks, nothing else. Chicken, nuts for lunch. If you're hungry between lunch and dinner, have another bar. For dinner, you're going to have 5 to 7 ounces of green salad, any kind of a green salad, with 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of vinegar. That's it. A little bit of salt, maybe. Be good if you didn't, but if you need to, it's okay. Very little. Because sodium and salt holds water. A little bit of salt, pepper, maybe a little bit of mustard. Mix it in there. That's how I like to do it. Okay? Great coupon. All right? Now, that's breakfast, lunch, and dinner with a snack in between. The snack's got to be no sugar, no carbs, or low and low. No wine. Your last meal of the day should never consist of a carbohydrate because that sits in your body. And after you do this diet for a few weeks, and you've lost 20 pounds in just a few weeks, and you will, if you do this, and you incorporate my suggestions into your diet, all right, then we'll talk about adding in carbohydrates into your diet. So stay tuned. Look back on YouTube in 2 to 3 weeks and look for the video that'll say diet incorporating carbohydrates. All right, thank you and good luck.